Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Leon Bibb with breaking news from Summit County. Crews are on the scene after a dump truck went into the Cuyahoga River. Police told us the driver is trapped inside the cab. They tell us the driver was coming down Portage Trail when they think the truck's brakes went out. The truck then traveled through a parking lot, hit a tree, and landed in the river. We'll keep you updated on the story on air and online on NewsNet5.com.